What up? It's your boy Lonnie. I just woke up. I'm doing this off the bat. We do episode 2.
What do you want?
What the fuck? Okay. I'm not gonna finish episode 1, so we could go straight to episode 2. And it is gonna be episode 3. So stay tuned for that. Alright, so have a good time with this video. I'm making 2 videos today. I'm making 5 videos today. Stay tuned for that. After this video, I'm gonna do a gameplay at 10 o'clock. And then, yeah. So stay tuned for that. So, yeah. How the fuck? Do this. Get like that. And then you do that, okay.
Tell me! Bowser, you just broke the phone! We need that phone!
He wouldn't give me an answer!
Bowser, you have a temper tantrum and we could have used that phone to track it! And you broke it!
We can put it back together, it's nothing!
Yeah, looks like it's working, right?
Glue helps!
Glue's not gonna fix that, Bowser. What are we gonna do now? How are we gonna find her?
Don't worry about it. Just keep moving. We gotta move on.
Help! Somebody please help me. My phone just died. I need to update my Twitter. Get me out of here, somebody. It's you. Can you at least give me my charger, please?
Let's go. Keep it moving.
Bowser, why do you keep pushing me?
I'm just in a rush to save Charlie.
Wait. Who's Charlie?
Princess Peach Charlie, I think her name. Yeah, her middle name is Charlie because her dad. Yeah, she was named after her dad, I think. Yeah.
Bowser, no. Peach's middle name is not Charlie. You're
I'm
so stupid.
I'm pretty sure it was.
No, it's not.
Bro, I went to high school with her. I'm pretty sure.
I was married to her, and on the paper, it did not say Charlie anywhere on that paper.
Whatever. You have your opinion, I have mine.
But Bowser, shut up. You're so stupid.
What are we doing out here anyway?
I don't know. Ask yourself that. You're the one who pushed me outside. I wasn't done interrogating people inside. You were like, just go, all the way out the front door.
Well, maybe I needed a breath of fresh air. Yeah.
Bowser, you need to brush your teeth. You're smoking. Bowser, look over there.
What's that?
Do you know what those eggs are?
I don't know. It looks like breakfast to me.
No, stupid. Those are Yoshi eggs.
What's a Yoshi egg?
You don't know what a Yoshi egg is.
Nah.
No, okay. Yoshi egg has a Yoshi inside of it. And a Yoshi is a little dinosaur that you get on top of its back and you can ride it everywhere so you don't have to walk anymore.
So what have we been doing walking the whole time? Go and get me a Yoshi.
Okay, let's go get a Yoshi. Come on. Bowser, look how cool these Yoshi eggs are.
Why is one green and one blue, though?
Okay, well, the green egg has a green Yoshi inside of it. And the blue egg has a blue Yoshi inside of it. So whatever color the egg is, whatever color the Yoshi is inside of it.
Oh, I don't really care. Just make it hatch. I'm tired of walking. God.
Bowser, you just can't, make it hatch. You have to give it whatever food it wants.
Well, how do we know what food it wants, though?
Okay, well, you gotta get really close to it and... See the little bubble above it? It says it wants an apple.
Oh, that's easy. I can just go in the kitchen and get that.
Okay, and the other one wants a banana.
No, I'm not getting a banana. No, not again. No more banana.
Bowser, what's so bad about a banana? Calm down. What's so bad about a banana?
I'm just afraid that if I go in the house, there'll be an apple and no banana. So one of us have to go without a Yoshi. And we shouldn't have to do that.
Bowser, just calm down. I promise you there's a banana in that house. So how about I just go get the apple and the banana and you just wait right here?
No. How about I go and get it while you just wash the eggs and make sure nobody kidnap them? Yeah, I'll make sure there's an apple and a banana. I'll take care of the banana.
Okay, Bowser.
Crema potato. Now, how do I open this can? Give me a knife.
Hold on, I'm gonna get the banana.
Bowser?
Yeah, banana, banana.
Banana.
This banana.
Bowser, what is wrong? You're acting very strange right now. You haven't asked me for anything, and you haven't even yelled at me. Is there something wrong?
No, I'm just concentrating.
Concentrating on what?
I'm concentrating on getting an apple and a banana.
Why don't you just reach up there and get it? All you have to do is just get your hand and just get it.
I'm okay with getting the apple. I'm just having a problem with the banana.
What's the problem? All you have to do is just reach. Do you want me to get it for you?
Yeah. You should do that. Do that. That'll be nice.
Okay, here's the apple.
Okay, I can handle that.
And here's the banana.
No!
What are you yelling for? There's no reason to be yelling. Just take the damn banana.
No! Get the thing away from me!
Make up your mind. You asked for it. You just asked me to get the banana for you.
Do you want it or not?
Yes, give it to me. Just give it to me.
No!
Come on, Bowser. Do you want the damn banana?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No!
Okay, Bowser, enough is enough. Do you want the banana or not? If you do not want it, I'm gonna put it back in the bowl and I'm gonna go back to cooking my soup. So do you want it or no?
Yes. Just put it in my hand.
That banana!
Here's your apple.
Okay, good. Okay, that's a perfect apple.
This goes there, that there.
Wait, where's your banana?
Cheese here. Couldn't find one.
You couldn't find one?
Nope, there were none in stock. I couldn't find any in the kitchen nowhere.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go check.
No, okay, I'm not gonna lie. There was one, but I just felt like it didn't live up to the standard of the Yoshi, so I shouldn't even waste a spoiled banana on a good Yoshi like that.
Bowser, okay, well, where's that spoiled banana? I'm gonna go get it.
I threw it away. Let's just say it doesn't exist anymore.
Why would you do that?
It's off the face of the planet. We don't have to worry about it anymore.
We're not gonna worry about it. We needed that banana because this egg will not accept anything but a banana.
I'm pretty sure it can take something else. I know. Look at these Pringles. It's sour cream Pringles. Oh, everybody loves those Pringles. I'm pretty sure Yoshi would love it.
No, Bowser. The reason why it asked for a banana is because it wants a banana. Why did you destroy it? I am gonna go look for another banana.
No, hold on. Let's just try. I'm pretty sure I know what I'm talking about. I've done this once before.
Whatever, but you didn't even know what a Yoshi egg was like 5 minutes ago. So, you know what? Whatever. I'll let you try it, but it's not going to work.
Pringles, man. Pringles!
Watch and learn, Mario. Watch and learn.
Whatever, Bowser. It's not going to work.
Man, Pringles is the snack that smiles back.
Bowser, that's goldfish. It's not Pringles.
I know what I'm talking about.
Hey, little Yoshi, do you want some snacks?
Come on.
Bowser, he doesn't want a Pringle, see?
I know you want a Pringle.
No, he's saying he doesn't want a Pringle.
I know you're hungry.
Bowser, just try a different snack. That's not going to work.
Come on.
Bowser, stop.
Come on.
You're making a mess, Bowser.
Eat.
Bowser, stop. Just try something else. He doesn't want Pringles, okay? Just get all these Pringles out of the way.
These Yoshis are so picky.
Just try something else.
How about... some cheese. Yeah, you want some cheese? I hope you're not lactose intolerant.
Bowser, he doesn't want cheese either. Just, Bowser, it's not gonna work, I'm telling you.
Bro, he will like cheese. Cheese and some Pringles, that sounds like a good meal.
He's saying no to the cheese. Don't you see the little bubble? Pay attention.
Come on, you little Yoshi.
He doesn't want cheese. Try something else.
How about some vanilla pudding?
Bowser, he doesn't want vanilla pudding either.
Maybe because I didn't have a spoon. Okay, I'll feed it to you.
No, Bowser, look at the bubble. When it says an X, it does not want that. So it does not want vanilla pudding, Bowser.
You know what? I'm going to try this last thing, and that's it. Okay, how about an orange then?
Bowser does not want an orange. It wants a banana.
This egg is pissing me off.
Whoa, what a mess.
Bowser, what'd you do? You just destroyed the egg.
Well, he was pissing me off and he wouldn't even turn into a freaking Yoshi. So I had to do what I had to do.
But, $5,000. We only have one Yoshi egg now. What are we gonna do?
Well, I think it's only logical for me to get the Yoshi.
Why?
Considering that I went and got the apple, and I'm the oldest.
But you destroyed the second Yoshi, so I should get this Yoshi.
Nope, I don't think that's fair. Who died and made you the boss?
You destroyed the second Yoshi, so I should get the leftover one.
Look, I have a nice plan. See, I just thought of it. Okay, how about we let the Yoshi choose? We got an apple. I'm just throwing an apple. We're gonna let him choose. There you go, Yoshi. I brought the apple for you.
Yahoo, Yoshi!
SML question for y'all. Leave in the comments. Wait, I'm gonna read it. Will you get Yoshi, Bowser, or Mario, Mr. Jr.? Who would you get Yoshi? Who would get Yoshi, Mario or Bowser? You already know I'm gonna choose. I'll leave in the comments too. But not now. Alright. That's the end of the video. Episode 3 will be later on. See ya.